some Ascension on the Zombie Chronicles remastered maps. Then they came out first on PS4, and I was playing on Ascension, and I've been like 8 hours on this one game. So shit was getting real. The rounds were lasting so much longer before we started. Oh, 15 likes on this video. That'd be great if we could reach that goal. It would just help. It helps support the video and put the video out there in some way. But playing some Ascension. I got down on Quick Revive and I ran out of Quick Revive, so now I'm running around the map with just Jug and a Pack a Punched Shiva and it's not working out too well because I ended up running out of bullets, and I have one Thunder Gun bullet, and I have to go pack a punch this gun, or I'm not gonna be able to complete it, because I was training them over there by Widow's Wine, and then I paused it and asked an expert on where should I train. Is there a better place where they can die faster or I can kill them faster? And they were like, yeah, by spawn. If you do it by spawn, they will die faster because of the thing that spins around. So I was like, okay, I'm going to try it. So, you know, I couldn't never have a crawler where it was just one zombie. So, so as I'm trying to, and you have to have the Pack-a-Punch Shiva, and you have to have a certain way re-Pack-a-Punch. So I was really, 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 really trying to have one zombie left so I can go to the spawn and start training them, but it didn't work out so well. So next thing, I'm just gonna, if I ever do this again, I'm just gonna go with the flow and listen to my instincts and just do what I want to do and not worry about what everybody tries to tell me to do, because obviously it fucked up because I listened to somebody else. In which, so I'm just gonna train at Widow's Wine for now on, and I highly recommend doing that also because it's really, 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 really hard to maneuver with so many zombies on your ass. And you know, when you kill them, another horde comes. Like, literally, you have to kill 500 zombies for every round after like 50 or 60. It takes like 30 to 45 minutes to just do one round of fucking killing, of promoting to the next one. It's ridiculous. And, say, watch when I fail. Alright, I pack a punch to it. And it's not even the right one. But I end up getting it. But I get the turned one. Where it like, it's not even the right one. It's like where a zombie comes and helps you kill and whatnot. So it's not even the right one. But yep, I'm pretty sure I'm about to die. Oh, I made a big mistake right there. Should've just turned. But I'm pretty sure I'm about to die. This game is retarded though. I don't know where I'm going though. See? I'm going back to spawn right now. I'm gonna get ammo for the Shiva. And I start training him. And it just fucks up. And I die. I don't have the Thunder Gun. So, don't listen to people, y'all. Just do what your instincts tell you. Because it fucked me over. I could have got around 100. I would have took the time. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see you guys later. Peace.